Hi everybody, it's Sloane Rhodes here. I'm making this video for you today to let everyone know that I have a podcast available now on iTunes. It's called Sloane Rhodes Podcast, and it's available now, and it's for free. It is being hosted by SoundCloud, so if you don't have iTunes, you can listen to it there on SoundCloud. And the weekly podcast is going to be released every Sunday. It's going to be about 10 minutes in length, and I'm going to cover all matters of spirituality, metaphysics, symbolism, healing, transformation. It's going to be different every week. And this week's, I did tee off the oracle card reading I did with the weekly spiritual guidance on YouTube. I just kind of expounded upon it more on the podcast, but it won't be like that every week. It's going to be usually separate. It's going to be, the podcast is going to be a separate kind of special adjunct to the YouTube videos. So I'll still be doing the YouTube videos. I'll be doing the weekly guidance ones. And I'll still be doing the life purpose readings every 3 months. And for as long as I can, I'm going to try to do the love and romance readings every month. You know, it's a lot of work. But the podcast is something special. It is something separate. And, you know, on YouTube, I tend to use the tarot and oracle cards more. And the podcast, I get a lot more freedom just to talk about many different subjects in the realm of spirituality, metaphysics, symbolism, healing, all of that. So it's a really fun and inspirational way to reach more of you and give you the opportunity to not have to sit there and watch a video, but you can actually, you know, run errands or be driving in your car and listen to the podcast there. Now, because I was just getting started, I do have in an MP3 format the last life purpose oracle, life purpose readings that I did on YouTube. They're on the podcast as well. As well as about half of the last love and romance readings that I did. And in addition to those, I also did convert the weekly spiritual guidance YouTube videos to the podcast. But I won't be doing that probably in the future. The podcast will be its own special and unique offering for you. And right now it is free. It's on iTunes. And my first one was released today. And again, if you don't have iTunes, you can listen to it on SoundCloud. So I hope that you enjoy it and find it inspirational and educational. And of course, I wish you much love as always.